Family and friends will gather today to honor the life of Delray Beach Fire Lieutenant Rescue Lieutenant Ray Keith. He died last week at 31 years old after a two-year battle with cancer. A wake will begin at 5 p.m. at Palms West Funeral Home in Royal Palm Beach. His funeral will be held tomorrow. He'll be laid to rest with full firefighter honors.